We ended up dating for 2 years, but I wrote, I wrote this song about the night that we kind of broke the rules. So here's one called The Right Mistake.
Original for y'all.